Hi guys, it's Ellen, and today I have another junk journal spread to share with you. So I'm journaling about a trip to a local town I went on with my boyfriend, and we stopped and had a delicious lunch at one of my favourite restaurants called Wildwood. So that's what I'm just sticking in there, the receipt from that. And yeah, we'd had a really nice time. This was, I think it was the last bank holiday that we had this year. We don't often get a full day together because we're always working when the other one is off work. So it's rare that we get to spend this much time together. So I wanted to document this. So as usual, I take my largest pieces first and stick those down onto the page first, just so I know I'll have enough room for everything. But I also wanted to add some interest to my background, and I have loads of these strips of paper in my scrap drawers. I've no idea where all of these papers come from, I'm sorry, but yeah, I had this really pretty vintagey bluey creamy strip, so I've added that on the right hand side, and I've also added a piece on the left page as well. And then yeah, like I said, I've taken the biggest photo cluster, little collage I created, and I've stuck that down there on the top right hand side. And I had a sugar packet from a cafe that we went into, so I've just stapled that onto the side as well. I like to keep little mementos like that whenever I go anywhere. I then have this large image that I wanted to use as a journaling card. It's just sort of got like moons and stars and things. I just really liked the colours. There was like blues and pinks, so I backed that onto some blue pattern paper to tie in with the blue paper strip that I used. And then I just used the blue felt tip pen to do all of my journaling onto that. And then I've added it into my journal as a tip-in using this pretty, like a marble style tape with blues and pinks and things. So once I've tipped that in, I just added a little die cut ephemera piece that says, "You are my sweet delight." Just added that to add some interest to that journaling card. And then finishing off my photos, just backing them onto blue and pink papers and getting them ready to stick into my journal. So again, to add interest to my page, I've gone into my little box of ephemera that I want to use up. So they're from various scrapbooking collections and or just pieces that I find and that I know I want to use in my junk journal. So I've gone with some peachy orange toned ephemera because I thought that looked nice against that faded blue colour. And I just added a little jar under one of the photos, and I also added like this string of lights to the left page, no sorry, the right page as well. And then I've tucked a photo of a delicious cake that we had underneath that. And yeah, I'm just going through that box, like I said, and picking things that I thought would go well. There's also this piece that says life is good. And I'm going to add some floral pieces to my page as well. Thank you. completed page. A nice, quick and easy one, but I really love the colours in this page. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, thank you very much for being here. Bye!